That took a while.
Just cut. Here is the beautiful girl. Here is the dye. Semi-permanent dye though. I'm gonna put her hair like the face like this. So it's easier for me if I don't get it on the chin. Here we go. Just lash on it. Like nothing happened. I've never done this before. Like I said before. Oh no. Right there. This is not supposed to sit for more than an hour. So yeah. The next one, like, you know how I dyed those other girls' hair with purple dye? I mean, food coloring dye? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing with the lash side. So yeah, this is turning out pretty good. I don't really care if dye gets on the chair anymore. It'll dry, probably. Like something like that. Yeah, dye imprints. Perfect. Just what I needed. So we're gonna dab that on there because I don't want to waste the dye. Now I've gone on her, whatever. So yeah, now this is what we do with the gloves. So we grab this right here. We do this. Very careful. Put it there. And we do the same exact thing. Very carefully. Put it there. And then we show you guys the hair after we throw the dye paper away and the gloves. JK, I'm not gonna wear the gloves. I'm gonna wash them or clean them. I'm not creeping these. I don't need these. Okay. So let me show you guys her hair. Getting stopped, honey. Look at her sweet, adorable face and the back of her head. Oh, shoot. So, sweetie, you're gonna need to sit back down. I'm sorry. I don't really need gloves, just I'm gonna use a brush real fast. I'm sorry. So, turn your head. So, I'll just use this underneath the piece of paper and I'll put the brush. I don't need a lot, so I'm just gonna do like one tiny squirt.
This is my brother's hair dye, but I use it.
I'm gonna be using it. I have used it right now to do my doll's hair. And I forgot some parts because I'm stupid and I've never dyed any doll's hair or anyone's hair before in my whole entire life. Go right there. So it's said to put it in foil wrap for about 4 30 to 45 minutes. So I'm gonna be doing that. After I dye this, finish dyeing this girl's hair. Right here. There we go. Done. Gotta like put this brush in water or something. Put it semi-permanent. Don't want to leave it on the ground. And see what the print turns out like. Now it turns very, very ugly. So much paint. Now we just got to the 10-1. Just leave her here, like so, in the chair, put her down on the ground. So yeah, thanks for watching me dye my girl's hair. Come back in like 30 to 45 minutes to see the results when I wash her hair out.